Hi friends, welcome to my channel Sarah Talks. Please subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Today I'm going to share my views on a baby related product, that is the baby Sebamed Baby Lotion. This brand Sebamed needs no introduction at all. They are very famous for their baby products. Nowadays even paediatricians have started recommending Sebamed products for the newborn babies. Now let us see about this baby lotion. This lotion is used for skin dryness. Like all other Sebamed products, this product too has a pH value of 5.5. Now you may wonder what this pH value is. Let me tell you about pH value now. pH is a value of acidic or alkaline nature in a product, which is measured on a scale 1 to 14. Now if the pH value is 7, it means that the product is neutral in acid and an alkali measurement. If the pH value is lower than 7, it means that it is increasingly acidic. If the value is higher than 7, it means that it is increasingly alkaline. Now, one point to note here is a healthy skin is slightly acidic in nature, healthy human skin, which has a pH value of 5.5. So the pH value 5.5 on this product helps to maintain the natural healthy balance on baby's skin, which is very important, and that is one of the reasons why pediatricians are recommending Sebamed Baby Lotion nowadays. This lotion actually is a moisturizer which can be used when your baby skin is dry. It makes the skin smooth, soft and supple. This is one of the important use of this baby lotion. Well, this lotion actually has certain ingredients. Let me tell you what they are. First thing is chamomile, which is helpful in soothing your baby's skin when it is getting irritated. The second thing is allantoin, which makes the skin soft and smooth. These are the two ingredients, two main ingredients that is used in making this baby lotion. So now my take on this baby lotion is I recommend using this lotion in two ways. The first way is you can use this baby lotion after bathing your baby. You can apply it all over the baby's body in order to make it soft and smooth and to avoid dryness. The second way is you can use it to massage on your baby's skin before bedtime. This is my personal opinion and the choice is yours. Now let me show you the lotion inside. So this is the baby lotion. This lotion is white in color. It has a fragrance which is very mild and pleasant. It gets very easily absorbed on skin. Once you apply this on your baby's skin, it does not feel oily and it doesn't cause any stickiness, though it is a moisturizer. That's all about this product. The price of this product is displayed on the screen, and the product that I'm showing you now is 50 ml in size, which is actually a travel friendly one. If you feel that the price is high, always look for offers online before buying any baby product. You can get good offers online, so always try that before you are buying any baby products. That's all about this product Sebamed, and if you like this video, please click on the like button. Please subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Also share this video with your friends. You can also share your comments in the comment section below. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you. Bye bye.